No offense, but I really wouldn't want you rummaging around my cranium after the day you've had.
Don't worry about it. The patients are safe. Wouldn't put a band-aid on Emma's doll after the day I've had.
So, what are you doing here?
Robin's here. Don't know where else to be.
Well, Lisa's in a mental hospital, so she can't hurt anyone. You don't have to worry about Robin anymore.
Robin wants to divorce me.